So Monday we will have the new strategy that, as you know, was planned not just for the people working in IFLA, was launched in a very nice way with a global vision, workshops, keeping the ideas of everybody. So more than 33,000 graduates all over the world were working in this strategy. So we are going to share this strategy, and it's good that you, also your colleagues everywhere, will know about, because it's a new way to start the transformation of IFLA. Afterwards, right now, when we will finish our conference, we will start our new governance, because as you know, IFLA is a 93 years old organization. So now it's time to keep on new ideas and of course new structure to run better, because there are many different groups that probably they are not reinforcing the idea that we have to work together, as the president will say to you. So the best way is to know, to understand what is the new strategy, to include as many activities you want in this strategy, because you have to honor this strategy. You have really to think that you can do many things in this new frame. And then, of course, work with the professional units through this special interest group, as well as the new professionals, to give us ideas for the new government. So we'll be very well welcome every idea you will.